As an admin, team folders allow for more control over document ownership and provide an easy way to transfer documents between users or teams. When using team folders, folders and documents are not owned by an individual. Instead, they are managed by the collaborators on the team folder. As an admin, enabling team folders will give you more control over document and folder ownership. Any document or folder that has been shared with you at any permission level, you will now be able to move to a team folder and subsequently take ownership of it. Regular users can also move documents into team folders or move multiple documents all at one time. Just remember that when you add documents to the team folder, you will lose your personal ownership over them. They will now be owned and managed by the team. By default, all users on your Lucidchart account will be able to create team folders. However, if you would prefer to control the structure of your account's team folders so that the folder structure is more streamlined for your org, or perhaps you want to tell users what folders they can use rather than letting them create their own, as an admin, you do have the ability to restrict team folder creation to the admin level. Which is to say, as a team administrator, you can prevent regular users from creating new team folders and instead provide a streamlined folder structure that you can share with your team. To change team folder setup, navigate to the admin panel by selecting team on the top right-hand side of your screen and click the collaboration tile. You should see a team folder setup tab on the left side panel. Here you will have two options to either let all users create team folders, now remember that this is the default, or to only allow admins to create team folders. If you choose to only allow admins to create team folders, the best practice is to always provide details on how users can request a new team folder. Type instruction in the text box here so that when an end user clicks the plus team folder button, they can see further instruction on how to request having a team folder made. Now, this is particularly helpful for larger organizations where users may not know who their admin is. Whether you're working as a team or on an individual project, team folders will make collaboration easy and document management simple.